Hairstyles channel. If you are new, hi, I'm Zina. Today we're gonna create a super quick running length hairstyle that you can recreate in 1 minute. Everyone can do it. So if you wanna know how to recreate it, then please keep on watching.
So if you have time, you can brush your hair first and then make a parting. I'll use my fingers because it's a running length hairstyle. Then if you want to grab all your hair in into low ponytail, you can leave some pieces out like I did here. Then you want to use a clear elastic and tie it few inches lower than your ponytail like I'm showing, then make an opening through it. Bring the end through this opening. Now tug on the edge of the created fishtail. And then we want to use another clear elastic. Bring our ponytail upwards, tie it like I'm showing, and then grabbing the end, you want to wrap it around your ponytail. Then you want to tug on the edge to make it fuller looking, and you're done! Tell me please in comments down below what you think about this hairstyle.
Also, if you are new, make sure to subscribe and hit that bell button down here or on Awesome Hairstyles channel so you'll be notified every time I post a new video. And if you don't know, I post 3 times a week naked hairstyles, so make sure you stay tuned.